And some news today about one of our own. Fox 2 reporter Roop Raj is facing charges of operating a vehicle under the influence of alcohol. Farmington Hills police arrested Raj and charged him on December 9th. A station spokesperson says that Fox 2 is aware of the matter and is reviewing it.